L'objectif means the objective, so it's like the objective of today's lesson. And I think I was just gauntlessly staring at that and was like, sounds like a good band name. Me and Louis' first gig we ever went to was here. When we first arrived, I think, just kind of in awe of the absolute size of it, maybe, like, we've never just, like... And also the height, it goes up for ages, and I just, like, couldn't really see where it ended, really. It was like looking into heaven or something. Well, I think just having an experience like this after, like, not doing anything for, like, a whole year is just kind of mind-blowing. So it's an amazing opportunity to be a first director in it, but, like, I don't think you forget memories like this. They kind of live with you for a while. I don't think we've forgotten a single gig we've done, and we won't, you know, forget, like, a place like this. So it's just bloody massive.
Especially because it's at home as well.
Just let it, but don't act, but don't say it's the same thing. Both know the same thing, and they love to get a reaction. I could tell they're working so weirdly, things attractive. Isn't it really worth it? And they love to get a reaction, and they got to get a reaction. And they love to get a reaction. I can tell it ain't working. So weird with things attractive. Is it ever really worth it? And they love to get a reaction. And they got to get a reaction. Oh, when I'm saying the same thing, I've never been listening. When I'm saying the same thing, don't tell me you're trying. And they love this to be finished. Well, they love something surprising. Oh, just give me a break. I don't say it's the same thing. And they love to get a reaction. And they got to get a reaction.
That song was recorded quite a while ago, and we shot the music video in a swimming pool, an empty one. It was cold, but we made it through. And now we're here playing it at First Direct Arena.
An open man with open plans, he has his life up in your hands. I have no reason to be honest. So when I turn away from you, it's not that I don't know the truth, it's that I don't know if I'm bothered. I've got a place where I lay when all the truth comes knocking in. I guess I can what I order. And if it's time to change my mind, it's got an asterisk to it I find. But I can't give you a straight promise. Cause you and I, there ain't nothing better. Hope sometime we'll do things together. You and I, we're not getting better. Hope I never see you forever. You and I, there ain't nothing better. Hope sometime we'll do things together. You and I, we're not getting better. Hope I never see you forever. Alright. Oh baby, alright. Me, I'm right. Oh, can't say we lie, can't say we lie, can't say the time, cause it goes right by. But I found a way to stop her. You and I, and you and I, it ain't getting better, we're swimming my fine. So why'd you wanna get back, honey? Cause you and I, but ain't nothing better. Hope sometime we'll do things together. You and I, we're not getting better. Hope I never see you forever. Alright. Oh baby, alright. Leave me alright. Just once in your life. An ultimate man, his ultimate plans, he's been around for years on end. Does he ever find it boring? Looks back at his life, thinks about his wife, thinks about the times he wouldn't get it right. But now he's on again, lost it. Hey! Would you wanna leave me this way? I'll tell how I can when you look me in the eye with a knife in the other. I said I'm trying to make things better. Oh, that's all I'm trying to do. Oh, I've never said that's you.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Better hold us on time, we'll do this together. You and I, we're not getting better. You and I, there ain't nothing better. Hold us on time, we'll do this together. And you and I, we're not getting better. Hope I never see you forever. Alright. Oh baby, alright. Leave me alone. Just once in your life.
Thank you.
I write most of the songs in my bedroom and then kind of get it down on my computer, kind of start producing it, and then we get all the boys, we do it at practice, kind of demo it out a bit, and then we get all our parts onto it. But I feel like each song's been a bit different, but yeah, usually it starts off with me in my room with my acoustic guitar and we kind of bring it from there. But like in lockdown, I learned how to produce a little bit, so we've kind of got that in our locker a bit, and like Louis learned how to produce as well with his drums and stuff, and literally used an electronic drum kit for most of our songs.
Yeah, I know we're young, and like I feel like sometimes you get a bit of a reputation for being young and you kind of get labelled straight away as being a young band, but I think our thing has always been, we're going to do our thing.
There's definitely a rebellious side. I think it's sort of just, we want to show, you know, these people we've grown up with, the people who are sort of the naysayers, we want to shut them off, really.
I feel like we've worked to get to this point. We've not just kind of stumbled across it randomly. You know, we've worked really hard for 2 years, so I think anything. I think we can do whatever we want. I'd like to play to more and more people. More music, more anything.
What an experience this has been. This is our final song. It's called The Dance You Sell, and it's a new one. Recorded in my bedroom, and it's finished. And now we're going to play it for you. So enjoy. I've written every letter and every word there is about you. Does that make me a fool? Wish I'd known you better, but you never said a word about me. At least none of the lies. I've wanted you so bad, baby. Sweetheart, keep me stuck in the rain. Ooh, oh, oh, oh. Sweetheart, keep me stuck in the rain. Ooh, oh, 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 oh. That's like a man to make the bed he dies in. But if I've done wrong, you'd be equalizing. Some prophet or street preacher, he don't know my nature. I'm not a victim, I'm a sleaze back, but God, I'm breaking down into the white noise of my past affairs. No electric buzz, no one since one I had. I couldn't all write off, I thought that was the end. But you were telling that I knew I could never be your friend. And I've taken every measure, every option, cause I know you'd never understand my problem. Yes, but I took you closer. And God, you're gonna hate me when you're sober. Sweetheart, keep me stuck in the rain. Ooh, oh, 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 oh. Sweetheart, keep me stuck in the rain. Ooh, oh, 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 oh. Sweetheart, keep me stuck in the rain. Ooh, oh, 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 oh. Sweetheart, keep me stuck in the rain. Of me dying for your eyes. Leave it bright, oh. When you leave the black and blue, look tonight. There's nothing to do with you, but in my mind I'm starting all of this beauty come by. Touch your eyes, but I'm just right. I just love the things you say. I've written every letter and every word there is about you, but it takes you closer. God, you're gonna hate me when you're sober. Sober. I've written every letter and every word there is about you, but it takes you closer. And God, you're gonna hate me when you're sober. Sweetheart, keep me stuck in the rain. Ooh, oh, 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 oh. Sweetheart, keep me stuck in the rain. Ooh, oh, oh. Ooh, oh, oh. Sweetheart, keep me stuck in the rain. Ooh, oh, 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 oh. Sweetheart, keep me stuck in the rain.